Hey, hey, this is Jerry here from Uncle Jerry the 50 Productions on the GSC 2000s channel, and welcome back for a special video because the new Final Cut Pro 10.3 update just dropped the other day. It is a part of the new Apple keynote for the Mac, getting ready for the Mac Pro, that new Touch Bar. But even if you don't have the new Mac, it is really cool to see the new features that it has. It has a very new updated UI that I really love. It looks gorgeous. So without further ado, let me show you what's all new in this update. So if we go into Final Cut Pro here, you will automatically see, if you are a Final Cut Pro user, that is a lot of things are different. A lot of colors, a lot of UI changes. So here is Benton Army Force. It is a show on my other channel, and Uncle Jerry the 50 Productions. And so it has a lot to it, which is why I chose to show this one as an example. You can see here that the clips are now this blue color. The audio for music is also blue, and sound effects audio is this light blue. So kind of cool. So as you can see, the light blue here for the sound effects, music, and audio is now in blue instead of green. So that's pretty cool. I like it. The timeline, how you view your projects, your smart collections, your photos, your generators, all those are really different now. Everything really looks different in Final Cut Pro, and I think that's kind of where you are leading to. So this is just a brief overview of the Final Cut Pro update. You see text is now purple, so I really like it. It reminds me a lot of iMovie, actually, with the whole purple and the blue. Really reminds me of iMovie. Up here you see some buttons. So this is the new import button, this is the keyframe button, and this one is where you check the rendering and all that. Pretty cool. Over here, we have the button to kind of make your player fit in better. Or you could do this, or this. So I'm going to be playing around a lot to see which one I like the best, which one looks the best. And here is now your new share button. So, really cool. You see this cursor is now orange. That's very cool. You can speed up, reverse, make video quality, all these features. And this button here, you can match colors and enhance audio from this button right here. And you can crop, transform, and distort from this button here. You can full screen it from here as well. So this is really cool. You got all your little options here. This is where you can go to see your video effects and the colors right here, and then here's where you get your transitions. So with that, pretty much all it is. You can see your video settings here, audio settings here, and information about the video here. So pretty cool. I really like it. Love the update. Let me know what you think. Do you like it, hate it, or do you just not know yet? Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Peace out.